Hey, Ski House and Stratton fans. It is March 19, 2019, and we got 1 inch of fluff last night on the mountain covering the corduroy. So it's just about 9:45. Got a message from the ski house crew. Got to ask Ziggy if he's just skiing half a day. So 60 plus trails have been groomed and they got covered with an inch of beautiful snow at Stratton. So it's going to make for a delightful skiing today. Temperatures are double digits at the top. They started out at 9 degrees. They're up to 14 degrees already. And they're going to go up to about 15 to 20 degrees at the summit and up to 30 degrees at the base. So we're setting out to have a beautiful day. We've got some blue skies and we've got some clouds coming in because there's some weather coming later in the week in the form of possible snow. So our cool temperature here. So even though spring is coming in on Wednesday, we are not getting the warm temperatures like we got last week. So don't be afraid. Stop by Ski House. Get to them. Get fitted. And then get to Stratton. Again, 80 plus trails. 60 plus trails through. So we're going to have some corduroy queens. Very happy today. Skiing is delightful. But I came all the way down, upper standard into lower standard, and the skiing is enjoyable. I got somebody dropping a knee in front of me. Randy's down in Connecticut. He's got a farm he's got to get going, and we're doing great.